Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I tried to install the YouTube mobile app via APK file format, but unfortunately it shows following one error message: app not installed as package appears to be invalid. So how to get rid of this error message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, if you try to install the older version of APK file, it shows this kind of message, which means that here I already installed the YouTube app version of 19.09. At same time, I get this error message while I try to install the YouTube app version of 17.21. So there is no possible to downgrade your apps. And another one of the reason is due to corrupted APK file. So first of all, check that downloaded APK file, if it is completely downloaded or not. And the second one of the reason is due to your Android mobile settings. So anyway, if you like to fix it, just follow me friends. So first of all, allow the permission for unknown apps. So we simply open your settings menu and go to app section and click to open it. So here you can locate Google Chrome and scroll down and click to allow this option, install unknown apps. So same way, you can enable this option for file manager. So once you done these processes, and then open your Google Play Store and click on your Gmail profile picture icon and go to Play Product. So here you can press this gear icon and click to disable both of these settings, because sometimes these settings are will prevent your unknown app installation. So just disable it. So after you done this, I mentioned steps, and finally one more time you can try to install that same APK file. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds. And thanks for watching.